everybody, DJ Stepone here with another hot edition of Freestyle Car. This edition of Freestyle Car is brought to you by Hannah Financial. Build your credit, build your life. For more information, go to www.hannahfinancial.com. Once again, www.hannahfinancial.com. All right, without further ado, man, I got a great man in Cleveland, Councilman of Ward 7, Basheer Jones. What's happening? A lot of people don't know Basheer is a great poet. A great artist. He's just great, period. Everything he touches turns to gold. Without further ado, hey, he gonna spit some knowledge for y'all. Let's hit the beat. Whenever you ready, Basheer, let's go.
Yeah, entry from St. Clair. They said I heard it ain't no saints there. Well, I'm from 79 to be exact. Where most young boys that carry straps. And most houses, they call them traps. Where even the cats look stressed. Everybody rap. Wanna be the best out. All love the hood, but still hoping to be the next out. It's tic-tac-toe. I just don't wanna be X'd out. So we don't care about your DM. Rough riders roll on you in the AM or PM. And we don't feel protected from police when we see them. They become our sworn enemy. I wouldn't wanna be them. GM, that's if you get to see the morning. Most young boys die, don't even get to see the warning. It's a daily tsunami, but still a brainstorming. A bunch of wannabes swarming. I come down the block. Jesse ran, where Langston wrote, where you and I ain't met, where Malcolm spoke. Where those riots, they made Huff choke. Where Dr. King helped us with Carl Stokes. I'm from Cleveland, yeah. The place where Superman was born, around the corner, where Ruby D would perform. Yeah, I'm from St. Clair. It ain't no saints here, but for sure, God's people reside. Cause Glenville, they been real. There's God's people like Israel, or kind of complexion of Botswana. Some of us be drowned in poverty, we piranhas. And kind of what they looking for peace, like Dalai Lamas. But down the way, give me that peace, give me that llama. Blam, blam, and anyone who disrespect the fam. They was ready to jam for that bread. Cause on Kinsmen, they come to your head just like a barber. On Superior, they got more choppers than your barber. A life for a life, these young boys, they like the barter. But they couldn't make it, so they boys gotta get smarter. And on Harlem, they just making it harder. For the young father, who's just trying to go farther. And those boys from the heights, wish they could see at greater heights. Turning suburbs into hoods, these boys got poor sights. Shooting guns like it's a county fair. And you know, that county fair gets you a teddy bear. But out here, it ain't no county fair, it ain't fair. You shoot guns, the other side is rapping poles with teddy bears. Down here, me, this is Cleveland. And on West 25th, the young Boricua will take you out quick. Take you out quick, the stuff is sick. With the wrong click, you hear that crack click, you better stand quick. 13 and them felons, they don't play around these parts. You better have heart and a strap to bull. No bull, but much beef in these streets, cause it's deep, like the grave that you get laid in. If the streets you played in, shock like Raiden, make you wish that you stayed in. This is the place that I was raised in, that I was made in. I hope I make y'all proud with my days in. And I ain't talking hotels and when my time's fading. This is clear, you know? They thought I was just some politician. But when it come to these words, boy, I'm a tactician. I'm a magician. But we Sufisu Dordanaz, that's what I mean when I say it was written. I'm out here marching saying Black Lives Matter. But some of y'all act like Black Lives don't matter. Damn! Don't you know these bullets got karma? You take that boy's brother, he coming back for your mama. For your brother and your sister, we stuck in a frame. We don't even get the picture. They killed my only son. You ain't hear that mother whisper? Ever on them gels, you sure making them richer. That dog food turned that young teen to a young fiend. That purpose said, keep that girl in the dream. Or a nightmare. Where I'm from, Freddie, Chucky, and Jason, they couldn't last the night here. They knew that white hair for Gucci belt, night ears. 18 years old with a hair full of white hair. It's so bright here. But the violence make afternoon feel like night here. The funds is tight here. I said the funds is tight here. Because the funds is tight here, they take your life right there. Can you imagine the hurt? The same one that she birthed, she gotta put in her. Can you imagine the hurt? The same one that she birthed, she gotta put in the dirt. This is the truth. This is the truth.
Woo! Hey, first of all, one, gotta give you credit for doing the whole beat, man. You did the whole beat. Man. A lot of cats been getting in here doing like, you know, half the beat, which is cool, but you know, you did the whole beat. You killed it. That was like a whole song.
Man.
I want to touch on some of the things you said, especially some of the lines. Just break down what exactly you were saying just for the people that kind of didn't catch some of the stuff.
Sure. Well, you know, in the first thing I remember, a reporter asked me about St. Clair. as if she was implying that St. Clair was this place that, you know, was a terrible place and greatness couldn't grow from there. So I wanted to break down, yeah, I'm from St. Clair. Ain't no saints here, but for sure God's people reside. And I went to Glenville and talked about, you know, God's people like Israel or Ghana, complexion of Botswana. And that's just the transformation of how Glenville used to be a Jewish community, mm-hmm. you know what I mean? And then it became a black community. So it went from the people of Israel, is God chosen people like Israel, mm-hmm. the Jews, but also is God chosen people because the original Jew was black, mm-hmm. you know what I mean? The original Jew, the Hebrews, were people of that looked just like you and me. So I wanted to break down that concept, but then went to Collinwood and went to the different streets to let people know that despite where we come from, whatever it is that you're dealing with and going through, we all are impacted by it. We all impacted by seeing teddy bears with, you know, poles with teddy bears on it and so forth and so on. So we all impact one another.
I noticed that too, and I noticed that's why you touched on like the Ruby D's, the Superman, and the Langston Hughes, because they all from Cleveland. They all from the same similar area, yeah. the East Side area. And you said the reporter, so the reporter was basically insinuating that nothing
good come out of here. Mm. Yeah.
Okay.
You know, so I was breaking down even Superman, you know what I mean? Ruby D, Langston Hughes, the Huff Riots, Dr. King, Carl Stokes, all these things that have impacted the entire world actually came from the East Side of Cleveland.
Yeah, definitely. And then even if you look at the sports, you got people like Cardale Jones, Ted Ginn Jr.,
oh, yeah.
different people like that come back and give back to the community that definitely help
for
with
sure.
some of the struggles that people go through.
For sure.
So I guess last question, what are you working on now?
Well, you know, I'm the councilman here in Ward 7 that we're driving through, man, and my whole focus is to really not just develop buildings but develop people and build bridges between, you know, build bridges between those who are looking for jobs and those who are looking to have jobs filled, those who are looking for students and those who are looking to become students. We got to build the bridge, man. We being too divisive. So in Ward 7, that's our main focus. The people that need help and the people who are looking to help, getting them to get on the same accord.
All right, I appreciate that, Basheer. Hey, let them know where they can find you at.
Hey, man, City Hall.
Any Instagram, social media?
Yes, sir. Basheer J at Instagram, Basheer Jones on Facebook, Basheer J on Twitter, but you can find me right here in the Cleveland community, man. You can always find me in those Ox, man. Sound like them to the Ox and Oopties, man. I appreciate it, man.
And last question, anything you working on specifically? Any bills, anything with the potholes in the Cleveland?
Yeah, we are definitely working on getting these streets together, but my main focus is not just to develop buildings, but develop people, man.
Appreciate that. And of course, I'm DJ Step One at DJ Step One on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. Make sure you follow SK Creative Studio on Instagram, SK Creative Studio on Facebook, and SK Creative Stu on Twitter. For Basheer Jones, I'm DJ Step One. That was Freestyle Car. Peace. We out.